stories is based on suicide. It's about someone that I knew. It's called TL Fury.